This song is called Free to Be Me. I'm sure a lot of you guys have actually heard it. And, but I just turned 21, but before I was 21, I was 20. And this song, it really spoke to me. I heard it one day. I was actually at work. And I just felt like, in some ways, it just demonstrated in my life, just growing up in church and the decisions that I made and how far I've come and where I've come. And anyway, so I asked the pastor if I could do special music in October. And he was like, well, why don't you do special music on the youth service this month? And so I was like, okay. And I was trying to work something out with Eddie, and it just seemed like we were both busy and we couldn't meet up. And so on Thursday, I called my sister on my way down here from San Diego and I told her to get these chords and I was gonna sing this song. So if I mess up, it's because I did just learn it on Thursday. But I do want to share a scripture before singing it, and it's Romans 8, 1 through 2. And it says, therefore there is now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus, because through Christ Jesus, the law of the Spirit of life set me free from the law of sin and death.
Hallelujah.
And so, yeah.
I can't do anything. Yeah, I think so.